236 years ago, the founders signed our Constitution and began this great experiment we call the United States of America. Our Constitution opens with three of the most powerful words ever written in a political document: we the people. Those three words are a timely reminder of our responsibility. As Speaker, it is my duty to use every tool in the Constitution, including the power of the purse and oversight of the executive branch, to ensure the people's house stands up for we the people. It's not a responsibility I take lightly, but I embrace it as a part of my oath of the office. The Constitution is our guide, and I will always follow it. So that government of the people, by the people, and for the people does not perish from the earth.